Would you ever work for another network, Lynn?
Can you stop this?
How did it feel leaving the SBS studios the other day for the last time? Yeah, the SBS one.
How dare that read news to me, who is a native Australian, a native English speaker, by some Chinese authority.